Here are 15 awesome landing attempts at Stormy Manchester Airport. And stick around for a special bonus. Welcome to another flight. I don't know if it's just me, but seeing this plane's wiper going kind of makes it look like it's waving at us. Hello, we see ya. This Ryanair flight from Valencia is going around. Now that is a beautiful float. Okay, that's one way to get it down. Glum, glum, glum. I don't think that would have been fun. I would not want to be on that plane. Down, and you can tell, you can see the reverse thrusters are on because they are kicking up the spray. Here comes the giant out of the Kaloom. I would want to pilot a plane as big as this, with as many people on board, in these conditions. That is some epic skills, and a lot of pressure. I love this shot. And it's down. I must say, I was kind of hoping for a go round. Number two. Bosh! Now that is a heavy landing. Number one. I'm not sure what's worse, trying to land in these conditions or spending 4 hours on a flight from Fuerteventura on a Ryanair. We couldn't waste these beautiful sunset shots, so enjoy these bonus takeoff clips. We hope you enjoyed this video. Catch this connecting flight next, and if you're new here, we publish videos every week. Subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss these. This week we went past 3,000 subscribers, whoop! So a massive thank you for supporting our channel. Until the next one, happy holidays!